There's more coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
Why have you stayed in Aventon? When did people start leaving the city? I lived here before with my wife and daughter. We weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured. It took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning and found their home empty. By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
Baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? While they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon, or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we gonna create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes,
You'll have to light those fireworks someplace nearby, above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us will be perfect.
Thank you. I think I'll have to go through the leaning building that leads to the other side.